While the surface of the ocean is still 2 miles up, the volcano spews out enough lava to create a first platform. This becomes the foundation of an undersea mountain. As it rises, the volcano's mood shifts. The closer it is to the surface, the less pressure there is, leading to a greater magnitude in the explosions. It stains the water with sulfur. When the erupting magma comes into direct contact with a body of water, the very large contrast in temperature causes both the water and the magma to explode. Miles offshore, the hot spot creates an island. Once an island emerges from the water, a new battle starts between land and sea. The power of the waves collides against the ramparts of the volcano. Its foundation amplifies the swell, and its roof can be wiped out by a single set of waves. The new island can crumble and be dispersed in the ocean. It can vanish several times, drowned by storms, before establishing a headland, a pinnacle or a peninsula that can withstand the pounding of the sea. Yet the magma chamber supplying the hotspot seems inexhaustible. That is its strength. As long as the magma is there to feed the volcano, the island will last, and new, virgin land will be available to pioneers.